For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. The Sandalwood actor Kicha Sudeep is the latest entrant into the team of Tiger Sindha Hai. News is that the actor will be essaying a negative role in the film. Touted as his comeback film, Sudeep was last seen 6 years ago where he played the antagonist in the Telugu film Iga. Though he won the Nandi Award for his performance, he simply vanished from the Bollywood arena. But the wait has been worth it. Getting to work with Salman is like a dream come true, and we are sure that Ali Abbas Zafar will do justice to his character and ensure that Sudeep does a good job. Speaking of the film Tiger Sindha Hai, a lot is yet to be unraveled, and as each bit of news manages to leak out, the fans are simply thrilled. While we share more updates from the happenings of the film, share your excitement at Sudeep making a comeback with Tiger Sindha Hai.